for the sake of my son, put them down.